There is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Decimated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A devastating blow. Just size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Eradicated. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Some reward for a task well performed. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. And driven into the mud. annihilated. Unbalanced. Destroyed. A time to perform beyond one's limits. The blood quickens. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A fortune waiting to be spent. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Weakened. executed with impunity. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Promise of safety. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Improvement. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. singular strike. Their cursed champion falls. In Radiance, may we find victory. Precision and power. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Confusion, nerves, and panic. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Tokens of hope, recovered from the encroaching dark. Advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last. Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face.